You ready? We got a live feed in 30 seconds.
Yeah.
All right, man. I'll see you then. Now.
Who is it? Well, it's Grand Poobah, honey, with my man Stud Doogie Love, dropping 2000. Dig the way this go down. Check it. I hit a flow all dipped in low. Sit back and sip mo as I count my dough. Grand Poobah Maxwell, Doogie, coming with the New York. We keep it real like Jim when we mic talk. Honeys know, cause when I'm in the set, Grand Poobah is the one who makes they stink box wet. So let me tell you something, lady, when your float is floating, it's all cream and baby. I made this one for the honeys in the party to find a hearty and dance body to party. Step one, first you grab honey by the waist. Step two, then you move at a ghetto pace. Step three, then you look her dead in the face. Step four, now it's time to leave this place. Hold up, be careful of the cheesers, the teasers, the one who wants the money in the visas. I'ma tell honey straight off the bat, but please don't even go there with that. Dig it. This was designed to make the spine in your back whine. Grand Poobah, nice setup for you every time. And you say New York City. And you say New York City. MCs be wishing I was gone, because they wanna be where I are, but you can't get that far, so stop wishing on the star. It's only one Grand Prix, so honey, do what you did on the night you creep with me. It's no doubt I come real with that, the butter trap, the one that makes honeys hit the bed mat. I'm energetic, poetic, athletic, with good credit. So just move like I'm Simon and I said it. You see, my flow is just a step ahead. I'm still wicked in the bed because I'm downright nasty like newlyweds. So back up and let me breathe, because when it comes to getting down, I'm getting looser than a crackhead's hair weave. And I bet your mind, golly, while you never find a style like this if you search a million miles. So once you let Poobah nice, y'all party, I hit a flow like Al Jarreau. See, I've been doing this for years, I'm leaving MCs in tears, tears, dig it, cause they falling just like the rain. Grand Poobah's too much for the brain. Now gold diggers who try to get it, I left them backwards. They thought they fought it when they shit it, cause Poobah's everything, and everything is poo. Cause I hit them with a one, and then with a
two.
Yeah, cause that's just how Grand Poobah and Stud Doogie knew. You didn't know I was the bomb, baby. Somebody should've told you. Somebody should've told you.